In life, everyone has a story to tell, no matter how old or young you are. Black people live through sadness, being so secretive and had no other choice than to be in darkness. It's not our fault or laziness, it's just because we're trying to be ourselves and mind our business. Black people have passed through a lot of pain and never had peace to gain. So many people thought that we insane, but we will take the blame not to gain fame but to walk through the fast lane. Black people never thought to have a good future. All we can remember was being tortured, wounds, pains and fracture. Until we had no other choice than to leave our own countries and make a departure. And of course, that is always another experience and adventure. Black people pass by many countries out of anger and depression. Can't tell anyone because they might jump into conclusion. Black people never had no courage of expression. Still on this journey, which is a bad thing, doing everything and anything to have something. Not knowing we ending up in a hell called Lybia. Hearing gunshots every day like the war in Syria. African DJI, African Kenhamut for Aduna Bidi Dem, and everybody is likely my land lean like my slavery. Kutaho team la fetel munoko jai bravery, boko tefe nyu kill la tedunya sa sulti cemetery. All races amna human rights, bem des der bunyulbi. Sona nan basikanami yala burbi. Black people need to stand up and fight for freedom, because even a lawyer get judged by a lawyer if the lawyer is against the fucking law. Black people need to stand up and end slavery in Libya.